About an hour ago, or about an hour after the polls closed, initial results of the voting came out. But the partial and unofficial count on poll watchdog, the PPCRV, was marred by an apparent double count. Mikey Ureta now joins us from the PPCRV Command Center in Manila for this update. Mikey, go ahead.
Hi, Tina. After halting briefly for a few minutes, the parallel manual count of the parallel unofficial count of the PPCRV is now A-OK and back online. This after having fixed the glitch it encountered earlier, which caused them to go dark, meaning they stopped releasing any figures. They even asked the media to rescind earlier figures on account of that anomaly. Since the senatorial results were yielding unusually high numbers for the amount of precincts counted, they noticed that at around 8:40 p.m., the numbers they were flashing on the screens did not correspond with the number of precincts that had transmitted the results. However, the PPCRV has since explained what went wrong. Anna Singson, the PPCRV's media and communications head, said that there was what they called a formatting error, which resulted in a double count. They identified the script file, as the root cause of the problem. They explained that it was reading the transmissions twice. In any case, the PPCRV's unofficial parallel count is now back online. Let me read you the results of the senatorial race, which is what we have at the moment. Grace Poe is leading at number one with 8.66 million votes. Lauren Legarda comes in second with 7.83 million votes. Chiz Escudero third with 7.54 million votes. Alan Peter Cayetano with 7.46. Nancy Binay with 6.87. Sonny Angara with 6.79 million. Bam Aquino with 6.44, Coco Pimentel with 6.28, number 9 is Antonio Trillanes with 6.06 million, 10 JV Ejercito Estrada with 5.82 million, 11 Cynthia Villar with 5.78 million, and Gringo Honasan at 12 with 5.63 million votes. Now this, as 38.26 of all clustered precincts have sent in their votes, so that's 23,847 of the 78,166 clustered precincts that have sent their results. And that's the latest from the PPCRV. Tina, back to you.